Teams and drivers go to the grid.
Alright, this is going to be an absolute beating. How much fuel do we need again? Oh yeah, Hasidi's asking the right questions. Tell him! Was it like 16 laps? I swear it was like 16 laps. Come on. Alright, I can get past these guys in front because I know I'm quicker.
Formation lap has started.
Look at the Ferrari. I didn't even make up a place, man. I lost a place. Put the engine up into qualifier map. That was absolutely bullshit. Can't get past this guy anywhere. Right. Let's see if we can catch him. Wow. Right, he's got some straight line, Jesus. Come on, slipstream me, bro. Oh my God. It's so hard to follow people, bro. Well, at least we made one position. And that Ferrari's a rocket ship down the straight, man. Got a free ride, huh? I had to get past this Ferrari, but he's fast down the straights, man. No way this is happening to me, bro. I'm literally just stuck. I'm literally stuck with these guys, bro. I can't do anything. Oh, look at the battling. Look what the battling's cost us, man. All right, finally. Time 2, 0, 2.63. Yeah, rare damage. Nothing too bad. Locked up. No, oh shit. No. Oh my god. What did I just do, bro?
Lap 2, 0.573.
My tires weren't even too bad. I'll get one clean lap, not one. Right, 10 minutes of the race remaining. How many have I been there at this corner, bro?
That
What a move! That's where I passed the score last time. Trying to get the slip. I'm an ape somehow. What? Another guy off. This is getting tasty, lads. We need to get this Corvette. Come on, give me some slip. We got some acceleration out of there. This is not going to be easy. Oh shit. My minimum speed was just higher. Right, the rear of the car is ready to go then. Rear tire's given up. Right, I got to target him into turn three, I think.
That time was 2:00.60.
Oh. There goes our turn three. Oh, he's tough to get past. He might have us on the brakes as well, which is making it almost impossible, you know? We've got two laps. Come on, slipstream, man. Come on. He's literally standing still on the apex, man. I can't do anything about it. He's defending well, to be fair. This guy's moving all over the braking zones, bro. Lap 2, 0, 0.76. Oh, shit. Wow. Where did that come from? Where did that come from? Wow. Where the hell did that just come from? Oh, my brakes are like they failed or something. What the hell? Bro, my brakes are completely dead. Oh my god. What the hell just happened to the brakes? I'm confused, bro. What did I do wrong that time? Does the game feel odd? I wouldn't say it feels odd. I feel like you definitely have to get your settings. You have to get comfortable with your wheel settings, man. My wheel settings, wow, loud. My wheel settings are completely, you know, different, you know? Completely different. So that was a very interesting race, bro. Literally everybody in front of me just kept binning it.